At the end of the wash cycle, to remove the excess water, the machine spins up to super fast speeds, close to 1400 RPM. This is equivalent to a Mustang traveling at 130 miles per hour.
This extraction of water at the end of the cycle is important as it's the first step of the drying process. Removing as much of the water after the final rinse as possible allows us to have faster wash and dry times.